Good job, Mark. Let's go to the next one.